Come all ye tramps and hawker lads, and give the rosy blaw. The tramp the country round and round, come listen in and all. I'll tell to ye a roving tale of places I have been, far up into the snowy north and south by Gretna Green. Of times I've laughed unto myself when trudging on the road, with torags round my blistered feet, my face as brown as a toad, with lumps o' cake and tatty scones, with wangs o' braxy ham. No gain a thought to where I've been and less to where I'm gone. I've done my share o' humping with the dockers on the Clyde. I've helped the bucky trawlers haul their herrings o'er the side. I've helped to build yon mighty bridge that spans the busy Forth, with monies and anchors firmer I have ploughed the bonny earth. And I'm happy in the summer time beneath the bright blue sky, not thinking in the morning at night when I'm gone to lie in both these barns or anywhere or root amongst the hay. And if the weather does permit, I'm happy all the day. I've been by Bonnie Gallowand, often round Stranraer. My business takes me anywhere, I've travelled near and far. I've got that roving notion I wouldn't like to loss, for it's my daily fare and as much I'll pay me doss. And I think I'll gang to Paddy's land, I'm backing up my mind, for Scotland's greatly altered new, you canny raise the wind. I'll put me trust in Providence, aye, Providence proves true. I'll sing ye of Erin's Isle when I come back to you. So come all ye tramps and hawker lads and hear the rosy blaw. I'll stand ye's a final dram before I gang a war. For it's when I think of those roving days and the places I have been, far up into the snowy north and south by Gretna Green.